Who the fuck are you? This is hardhead turf. The desert Wait a minute. But so what? What the fuck are you doing in our territory?
Ho, ho, ho. You mean our base? Well, the only way you get in there is if we stick a spit up your ass and cook you for dinner. And you know what? I think that's just...
Yeah, like we'd take anything from you.
Wait, you're offering us the Giffer's Fort?
Okay, you got yourself a deal. We'll take it. Swing your dicks, hardheads. We're moving out.
Thank you. experience.
Howdy, Rangers. You bet. That's what I came here for, ain't it?
What's that?
Is that so? Well, take care.
Where's the damn bartender?
Hey, service!
Thought it was a good idea to wander into Hardhead.
Not looking for trouble.
Not looking for trouble.
So fucking cold out here.
You already said that.
And it's still fucking slow.
Rangers, you're approaching the correct position. Look for a small bunker-like building. You will need to access the terminal inside it. The bunker door may be locked. I'd warn you against using explosives to open it. The console inside must remain intact if I'm to be freed.
have to see to believe. Can you believe what we've got on the show tonight? I mean, can you? It's... I mean, look at it. Wow. It's just... I mean, it's incredible. Really. In all my time on this show, I haven't seen anything quite like it. It just... kinda takes your breath away, doesn't it? Amazing. Really amazing. I tell you, we're gonna go to our call-in line now and hear your reactions. Hello, caller. Is this thing amazing or what?
Hey. What?
Really glad we're friends.
Me too, buddy. Me too.
Star's physical specs look solid. What about sensors?
The DARPA brief calls for magnoscopic visual input, passive IR, and military-grade audio pickups. The initial proposal called for a microphased radar array, but the energy output was an issue.
The power plant couldn't handle it?
The problem wasn't the reactor. The problem was the microwave emissions from the radar would cook everything within a 30-yard radius.
Holy shit! They're really going all in for the Gipper here.
Greetings, Rangers. I am Morningstar. Sadly, I will never know. Then I'll do... Before the war, there were several attempts on the life of elder statesman Ronald Thus. Though the sole reason for my existence has been dead for more... Dangerous lunatics! I have monitored... They disgust me. Sadly, such as they are. I am outfitted with what my creators called the group, but more important is my advanced cognition engine, which allows me to make nanosecond tactical... That is sadly impossible. I was to be... I am as pathetic as an elephant with... It could, yeah, but there's no point to that now. I was built to protect Ronald Reagan, and of course... Thank you. Killing me will be a delicate operation, and not without risk, but it shouldn't take you very long. And if it will serve as work for you. And if I were to die, perhaps God might serve the spirit of Ronald Reagan as I... You will need to remove my cognitive engine, but two. That means you will have to destroy my primary weapon, the Great Communicator. Because you will not have enough time to remove it and my brain. I'm afraid so. The Great Communicator's delicate core systems would... Forgive me, Rangers. I was unaware. Thank you, Ranger. I should remind you that in 25 seconds, I will self... No! Once self-destruct starts, only removing my... Thank you. How strange it is. Thank you, Rangers. I am ready to be installed in my new home. Transfer complete. I am... Forgive me. My sensors make it clear this vehicle was not built by the finest engineer. Please, Rangers. When you're ready, I am eager to be...